God calling your heart? Hello, I'm Mike McKee, the resident bishop of the North Texas Conference of the United Methodist Church. We live in vibrant communities across this part of Texas, and I believe that God is calling us to reach people for the transformation of these communities and the world. Whether you're a person who believes that you're being called into a particular lay ministry or into ordained ministry, I hope that you'll know that the people of the North Texas Conference will support you and encourage you. It's perhaps the way in which you're hearing that call is from friends or family or people with whom you go to church saying to you, have you ever considered doing ministry? Or maybe it's just that tug that is deep within your soul and your heart that is helping you to understand that God has something in store for you. Those are ways in which God could be calling you. And again, I want to ask you this important question. Is God calling your heart?